Hi guys. Welcome to the VFX Rendering channel. It's been a while. Today, we are back with our Renderfarm comparison series. Rendering cost is one of the key considerations for any artists and studios when choosing an online render farm. And it is the criteria in this video. Chip Renderfarm is a newcomer to the scene. It claims to offer the best prices and aims to popularize cloud rendering. But does it truly offer the most competitive rates? We're about to find out. We will compare its pricing with two budget-friendly options I've worked with, Fox Renderfarm and Ranch Computing. Before we start, take a look at the scene we are going to render on all three render farms today. We use Cinema 4D 2024.1 and Octane 2023.1. The project size is 45 MB 180 frames. First of all, Ranch Computing. We use its plugin Ranch Checker to prepare the file. Then go to the website to create the rendering job. Upload the project file, and we are good to go. The render farm will take care of the rendering from now on. Unfortunately, the ranch costs more than we expected, 80 euros. Though it hasn't finished rendering all our frames, we decided to stop. Let it be there and see how other render farms doing. Next, Fox Renderfarm. We create the folder on Fox and upload the project through its transmission tool Ray Sync. Then we submit the job and select the software and hardware for rendering it. Go Analysis, and Render. Oh, the rendering cost is cheaper, $30 for all 180 frames. Finally, Chip Renderfarm. Let's see if it can be cheaper than Fox Renderfarm. We need to use its desktop app called Chip Render. After uploading the project folder, we create a machine for rendering our job. The price of 2 GPU RTX 3090 looks more favorable than that of 1 GPU RTX 3090. So we select the machine with 2 GPUs. Then we need to connect to the cloud workstation. It is like our own computer now. Let's set up the working environment. Open the scene and render. This is the result. It renders our scene in 1 hour and 36 minutes. This means that by counting only the rendering time, Chip charges us $8 for rendering all 180 frames. This is astonishing. Let's look again at the results of all three render farms. $8, $30, and 80 euros. That's right, guys. Chip Renderfarm's claim of having the best prices in the business? It's not just hot air. With render costs this low, they're truly making cloud rendering accessible to everyone. However, Fox Renderfarm and Ranch Computing are still two reliable options if we consider other factors than just rendering cost. So, that's today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned for more Renderfarm comparisons and insights in future videos. See you.